At 2 p.m. on the 20th of March 1942, at the height of World War II, the famous American General Douglas MacArthur arrived in the small township of Tarawi in rural South Australia. He had been forced to leave the Philippines to escape the advancing Japanese forces.